Seals. I'm a clinical cardiologist and interventional cardiologist in Jacksonville, Florida. Also the immediate past chair of the Board of Governors for American College Cardiology. Practice visits are an opportunity for cardiologists on the local level, and these are cardiologists who are generally involved with their state chapter of the American College of Cardiology, to reach out to their members, either state members of their state house or federal members here, of course, in the U.S. Congress, and invite them to come into your practice, see firsthand what goes on inside of medical practice so they get a better understanding of what some of these issues that we have to discuss with them, predominantly with relationship to patient access to care, reimbursement, and quality of care. I've participated in at least 14, maybe as many as 15 or more, practice visits over the 20 years plus that I've been involved with ACC advocacy. These practice visits are an integral part of local advocacy, again, predominantly organized by your state chapter of the ACC. A practice visit gives you, as a clinical cardiologist, along with other leaders in your chapter, the opportunity to go one-on-one with a member, again, of either your state legislation or federal legislation, your congressman, to actually reinvigorate them, if you will, into what medicine is all about. Patient-centered care is what the ACC has stood for many years. This is an opportunity to show them that we care for patients and why the laws and the regulations that they make have direct impact on what we do every day. This is where the traction occurs and where you can really make a big difference in terms of future legislation, and as well as forging a relationship with this member of either your state house or U.S. Congress, and that relationship can go forward for many years and impact future legislation that may come around.